We were always downtown. No one ever bothered us. We used to, because that was where, you know, that below Pacific is where the action was. You know, and most of the people that worked in the lumber yards, longshoring, the seamen, fishermen, all lived below Pacific at the time that I was born. Because they didn't have cars. They had to get to work. They walked.